Are you done cleaning the shrine yet?
No way! It's gonna take all day to clean up this mess. Unless I use magic. It's easy. All I have to do is lift this giant crystal out of this hole with my staff, and then I can hide all the mess inside.
Is that a good idea? That crystal looks kind of heavy.
No, no, it's easy. Look.
Dad, that's kind of purple.
No, I'm okay. I'm seriously in control. Here.
Oh! Someone's been busy.
Hi, Jabulba.
Did you know somebody let out 4 titanic big G's from the Juju realms?
Oh, really? I wonder who did that.
I wonder.
They must be kicking themselves right now. Ow! I don't suppose you know how to put them back where they came from.
Me? No!
Oh!
But I know some Jujus that do. Whoever it is, needs to find Icky, Melty, Debris, and Stinky.
Those are weird names.
Oh, where do you meet them? They're so repulsive, so odorous, so sticky, that even other Jujus don't want anything to do with them.
Right.
In fact, they're just your kind of people, Tack.
Okay, I'll be seeing you around, Jabulba. Just got a few little things to sort out. Bye now!
Like, this is a real trashy day. I love it. Don't you, Diddums?
Hello.
Ew, that is one gross piece of trash.
Oh, me? Yeah, look, I've got a problem.
Yeah, you're way too slow.
I kind of let out this big G thing.
Oh. So you're the one that let Trash Thulu out.
Trash Thulu? Nice name. Yeah, and I kinda need to know how to put him back.
Well, babe, you're gonna need some lumpy magic for that.
Lumpy magic?
But there's no way I'm just giving it to you.
Lumpy magic?
You're gonna have to prove that you're worthy first.
Lumpy magic.
Need him. Aim for the bird. Bad luck. Whoops. Try hitting the carrot. Aim for the bird. You scored for your opponent. That's not your color. You know what you're doing.